ominous.
Okay.
Riders.
It's Law. It's Law. Law's here. Law's here to take me in. About fucking time.
Invite them to the wedding. Sure, you know nobody else there they want.
Marky invited God knows how many people. He invited the fucking Del Lobos. I've never met the Del Lobos.
Oh, they're really nice, actually.
Met them like 3 times.
Hey, is everybody wearing a gun belt at this fucking wedding? I'm putting a gun belt on.
I'm not wearing one.
I mean, I'm at least wearing it to it.
Come on, Jabai, he's going to an outlaw wedding, man. Would you mind? No gun belt. You got,
I'm tempted to wear my gun belt.
I'm gonna tell you, man, always stay strapped, man.
You mean having a rifle slung across your back at a wedding isn't common?
Look, I have my navy tucked into my fucking pants. What's wrong with that?
Got the long barrel knife.
An elephant gun.
I mean, to be honest, if Law did ride up or anything, everybody just draw their weapon. Next thing you know, oh, I'm sorry. We turn around.
I switched. Good. That look better?
Yeah, yeah, much better.
Good. I'm gonna make room for you.
Hope y'all ready to try some moonshine tonight, because I brought a whole fucking variety crate full. We got the orange peel, the cinnamon spice, the apple pie. Yeah, birthday cake. There's birthday cake. We got birthday cake moonshine.
What the fuck is that?
Birthday cake?
Birthday cake moonshine. What the fuck does that
mean? It puts sprinkles in it.
So, yeah, that's right. That's right.
If you try to give that to me, I am going to shoot you.
Hey, man. I'm leaving it on the crates.
He's going to make sure he gives it to you after you already has some of the other ones.
Don't worry. I got some regular plain old moonshine if you don't want to try something spicy.
Peach cobbler one's real good.
Got the peach cobbler shine.
I had a strawberry cream moonshine once. Oh, my God. That's dangerous.
What about the sunshine?
No, we ain't got no sunshine. Not where we're going.
Thank you, Jess. Starshine?
Is it Starshine? Sunshine?
Sunshine?
Shine, shine.
Maybe some cloud shine?
Rain shine?
Some just shine?
Just shine? No. We're never doing that.
Not again. After 3 hours of coming up with names, no more.
I mean, you could always name it Fish Shine.
Now we got the fishing business, Fish & Co.
Do we need any
Fish and
more
Shine
carriages?
I think Moon is meant to be pretty one to take me there, but I don't know where the fuck he is.
Okay.
I'm just waiting on him. Him and Junior. I'm guessing they'll come together.
I think the dog's pissed off that it ain't invited. Grumbling over there.
He couldn't make it. I'm representing the both of them.
Oh.
Oh.
Don't worry. I'll be sneaking your pussy with us in the crate.
So are you for sure gonna object then? Because I know if Sidi was there, he would object. So if you're representing him, you have to object.
He would probably get bitch slapped the fuck out of if he objected.
If someone objects, we're getting married in a fighting ring. So I'll just step out for a bit.
Marquis would go, boy. Like that.
I don't think Sidi would have the guts to object when I'm standing next to him.
Well, he doesn't have to object, like, on her account. He could object on, you know, motherfucker's account.
I don't know how that would make any difference, to be honest with you.
Why would MF object to his own wedding?
No. CD would.
CD?
Yeah.
Why would he?
Because he's CD.
That's a fair point.
He'd be like, I object. And everybody'd be like, why do you object, CD?
Because it's the principal.
Yeah, he probably said the principal. Can I scratch it?
Where the fuck are my kittens?
That sounded like it came from where the cougar number is in Blackwater. Oh, never mind.
Nope.
Goldie.
Wasn't us.
Alright.
Oh no, it wasn't you? Oh, okay.
It was probably somebody shooting a cougar.
Goldie.
Across the water.
Yeah, no, Goldie, cougar fucking deserved Goldie. It. Hi, Alice.
Okay, hi, Alice. All right, I see how it is.
No, aww, no,
you're the flattery.
Okay, Alice, look. I got my ass eat by a cougar, what so the... I'm a little...
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm a little tired. Plus...
Too many jokes here.
I drank alcohol to get ready for the wedding last Cards. Night, and now I'm yeah. over.
What He's are you working doing? On his dance moves.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Where's... That's very opposite than what Mills just did to me.
Calming myself.
What? Did he shoot at you? Or wait, no, that wasn't you.
That's
was
what
it?
He did. No, it wasn't me. Where's the motherfucker? I need to ask him a question.
He already left, I think.
To go where?
Can't do it like that anymore.
To go... Yeah. What?
I'ma head over there.
Okay.
You're gonna be going with Auroras, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright. I think Pip and Marquis are over there already.
Yeah.
Hey, Mills, Alice.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I took Doc's ring and then I took the motherfucker's ring. Who do I give to who? Do I give the ring that the motherfucker gave me to the doc, or should I be given, you know, whose ring do I give to who?
I don't fucking know.
You're supposed to know, you're married.
I think you give it opposite, well, right?
Which ring is small?
Ouch.
Because the small one is going to go to Morgan, and then the bigger one is going to go to Marquis.
One's crusty looking. Another one is pretty nice, actually, with a lot of gems on it.
Okay, that one is probably for her.
Okay.
You're charitable. All right.
The wedding app.
The, Kettle Canyon by the box and...
Oh god, it's so hard to get there. Okay, I'm gonna get Cal. Can you take me to get Cal?
Yeah.
he isn't so... It's a long story. I mean, they're at the place already.
Where the did fish go?
No, there he's stuck in big.
Is Aurora in here? Aurora.
No one else is in here, but no, feel free to come in.
Okay, well, Aurora's coming with us, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like I'm in that. What the fuck's the tail? The big wooden horse.
Oh, the Trojan horse.
You yes, know what? The Trojan horse.
I'm gonna sit up front.
Welcome.
Howdy.
Howdy. Well, I've never really driven one of these before, so I'm gonna try my best.
Yeah, don't kill us.
Oh, jeez, thanks. No pressure. I'm gonna be upset at myself.
Have you driven a carriage at all?
Once.
You're driving. Okay, not only are you driving this for the first time, you're driving it up to the canyon.
Okay, well, I did end up taking Martha up to Mount Hagen before. I did do that with the carriage, with the wagon.
I mean, there's two ways you can go about it. I mean, you can go through the canyon, or you can take the safer route and go to railroad.
Hmm. Hi, Uga. I'll let you guys lead the way. I'll follow.
How are you?
All right.
I hope you're doing good. Oh, I forgot something. I'll be back.
All right.
Excuse me. That's good. I'm glad.
We had another black and white horse.
Yeah, that would be perfect.
Hmm? What's being said? I didn't hear.
Oh, someone said if they had another black and white horse, then it would be a little more uniform for the entourage. Only real problem I can see is that the canyon can be a tight squeeze with all the new stuff.
Ma, where are we going? What?
Are we leaving the wagon at the bottom?
Ideally, I would love to bring it all the way to the top. But you don't have to go across the bridges. There's a, if you follow the pathway.
Yeah, I know. You go all the way up towards the railroad and you could just go that way. It's easy.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no.
Yeah, you know where that is, right? Okay.
I'm really curious what his speech is gonna be like.
Wait, where's Aurora?
Did we forget her? Anyone seen Aurora?
She went with Jabez.
Oh, alright.
been at Thames long? Yeah.
I want to see.
How you doing back there?
Nervous. I know it's gonna go fine. Like, I know that. But that motherfucker got to get up like an hour before. Then there's the migraine. I'm just very curious what his vows are gonna be like. I'm curious what mine are going to be like, because I feel like I need to wing them now, because he winged them. He's going to wing them.
And as long as you don't try to match his energy, you know, just stick with your own. Well, who knows? Maybe that'll just make you relaxed all over again.
Did someone just stare at us with binoculars?
I think that's Chucky. Okay. It is.
Okay, good. It's hard to look out of these little windows.
On your left, under left,
on your left.
I see.
There was like five people, MF, I think Jack Kettleman, and like two other people.
What did they just say?
And five people or something?
You don't think your dad invited too many people, do you?
He probably did.
Oh.
It's Marquis.
He did invite people. I just hope he didn't get over enthusiastic and invite way too many.
Oh, he definitely did.
Oh, I don't want it to get dusty.
Just by what I saw there, I think you're fine.
This.
Okay, thank God.
Isn't perfect.
Thank you.
I don't know if more people have showed up in the short time where
Pip wasn't riding a wagon.
two, but with how many is here and how many was there, I think you should be fine.
Okay, good. I would rather have a quiet wedding than a dusty one.
You have to pull off here.
You can continue going a little bit straight and then you can push to the left.
I love that it's on.
You good to go down that center right there where the trees are?
Right here?
Yep.
Alright.
Veer off a bit to the right. You're gonna be fine. So far. Yeah, more left this way, make space for them.
Through the trees?
Yep.
Alright.
Go through the trees. Alright, go ahead, tail behind me.
A bit of a close one, wasn't it, Julian?
Yeah, that horse came out of nowhere.
I already had to help Goldie on her feet. I don't need to have more people.
Hi, Pain. How are you?
If y'all want to hitch up, there's a nice old tree spot over here.
You alright? You ready?
Yeah. No. Yeah.
Okay. Probably should go around this way.
Okay. Is it normal for it to be really terrifying?
Yes.
Okay. Just checking. Fucking shake that bastard, making me nervous. Yay.
Hmm.
Pardon us, excuse us.
Yeah. Let me go check everything, make sure it's outstanding.
Okay.
You
okay.
Look very nice, by the way.
Thank you, you look lovely.
Thank you.
Hello. Oh, God. I'm worried about winging the vows, though, because I ramble.
That's I go on just tangents. You. That's perfectly fine.
What if he does his vows first and they're really, really nice? Then I'm not going to be able to think of anything.
Listen.
He's going to one-up me, that
listen,
bastard.
No, listen, that kind of happened to me a little bit, but it's okay because they're marrying you for a reason.
Yeah, because I asked.
Exactly.
Yeah, there's an understanding here between us on that one.
It'll be fine.
I really want to collapse to the ground, but I'm worried about getting dirt on me.
Definitely don't do that.
Right here's the drinks. Everybody can grab a bottle and go sit down right after.
I'm gonna be wearing this while robbing a fucking bank.
Yeah, well, I've worn a dress to a bank job a couple times, so. It's just a little awkward that it's gonna be, what, your first bank job?
Yeah, I've never. Well. I've always avoided them on purpose.
So, you know.
I've always said, no, I prefer not to. Then Marky's like, I want to do one after the wedding.
Yeah. Well, it'll be fun.
He's right over there, that prick.
Mm.
I'm going to assume that's normal noises.
I'm sure it's fine.
I'm sure.
There's plenty of people to go look at it for us. Mm-hmm. Hell of a place to get married.
It was gonna be where you got married, right?
That's where I thought maybe we could get married, but...
Sorry to interrupt, I really have to go, I'm so sorry. I was
it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, things got incredibly delayed. It's all good. you're good, I'm glad you're here.
I hope everything goes well, congratulations on the wedding, and I will see you in a few days.
See you in a few days. Very funny to be congratulated before it's happened. That's funny. Marky picked this spot. He picked the day and the time. He picked the cut of skin. This isn't like a judgment thing.
No,
just,
I love it.
It's kind
it.
Of refreshing to not have the control over a situation or the need to control a situation.
Right.
I don't like seeing what he picks. Can't believe I'm about to become Dr. MF.
That's quite the title.
There are going to be four MFs and I'm the only doctor.
That makes you the most important one. Oh, my team speed crashed. Okay. I'm sorry. I didn't know what you said.
That's gonna happen when someone's saying their vows.
Wait, what?
The earaches.
Oh.
Sorry, you were saying?
I don't remember.
It's okay.
Thank you, Tojin. Thanks for the follow, too. I appreciate it. I'm very low energy today. I'm sorry.
Everything is good. I'm gonna come up with something vaguely okay to say.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna say stuff and my heart's gonna melt. Yeah.
Well, that's all part of the experience now, isn't it?
Is he ever gonna come right over here and if we've broke every single fucking tradition?
Tradition, tradition.
Okay, I see that.
Hello.
I see that.
Oh my god!
Jesus.
Gunfire in a tradition, Alice.
Mm-hmm. Is that why I heard gunfire? Was that what that was?
Yep.
You know, I shot a bear in the face with the elephant gun and nothing.
Really?
I got bitch smacked by a bear because the elephant gun did nothing to
it. Interesting.
I thought it was supposed to take down elephants. How come it didn't take down bears?
Well, I guess bears are stronger than elephants. Sorry, yes, ma'am.
I say, she gonna be the bullet girl. She gonna be shooting this shit. You know what I'm saying? And you're walking down the aisle.
Okay. Right.
Did you see that form that she has? It's impeccable.
Mm-hmm. Like right. Everyone's coming over.
I'm gonna be at the ring.
Okay.
Charlie, you're not going in.
Rory, you're gonna need to tell me where the fuck I'm supposed to be going.
Oh, don't. Wait, what the fuck?
Don't
call
me Aurora.
Don't.
What the hell? Jesus Christ, you turned around and... I'm so sorry.
I was just gonna say, Aurora fell asleep.
Jesus.
She'll be here soon.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
So,
no, it's fine.
Well, this is fitting, because there's apparently three best men.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Because Marky is Marky.
Lord. Should I have worn the one with all the clasps and shit?
Wear whatever the fuck you want.
You're
you
fine.
Could
goddamn.
You could come here wearing fucking overalls.
Listen,
I just
put
hair.
On you know whatever was on the little receipt that Aurora
mm-hmm.
gave me, right?
I couldn't commit to the hair.
I mean, Junior, he's a man of honor, and he decided he wants to wear gray and blue because he wants to be different.
Okay.
Which is a very classic Marquis move, so I mean, can't judge him too harshly. So matching is not the most important thing here.
So what's the plan? Are we like marching up like, you know, like that? Or are we literally just throwing bullets on the ground?
Well, I think the Buddhiko is specifically gold.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I think she's shooting
that explain
elephant
the
gun.
Elephant
yeah.
gun? Okay.
She specifically wants to shoot the elephant rifle. Yeah.
We're still waiting on Aurora to wake back up.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That fucking gun.
Hey, Alex, mine's nicer, right?
Yes, I actually said that to him.
He thinks that his is nicer.
No, you're right.
I think he's getting it all finished up. I don't think it's done yet. You wanted to take it to the bank later? And we've quite firmly said no.
He says he's trying to treat this gun like a hoe.
What?
In what context?
Oh my
that
God.
Makes sense.
He
hello.
He wants it to be passed around. That's what he said.
Okay.
What do you want me to do? I've never been to a wedding before.
I haven't been to a wedding in ages.
I've been sent
I think
the
maid of
here.
Honor... Well, man of honor.
Man of honor, man of honor.
Yeah, food.
I know you're not
doing yeah, food. Do I?
Yes.
I mean, I guess you stand, gonna... you're going to stand with the bridesmaids.
There she oh. is.
There she
is. What a beautiful collection of bridesmaids. Fair enough.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm the most beautiful amongst them all.
Alright, are you guys all good?
I guess, does the flower go first? I'm guessing Buddhiko go first.
Yes, she does go first. Please don't shoot me with
that. Who's the flower girl?
So,
Goldie is the Buddhiko right there.
Traditionally, oh don't we like pair up with the groomsmen and then like walk up there?
I think
we're just all gonna.
No,
that's okay.
Traditionally, yes, all right. But I don't think MF has
no tradition. Has
no,
been
he's
in
definitely
this.
Broken it every single okay. one.
You guys could pair up together if you really wanted to, or just walk single file.
Didn't you all just walk like up at my wedding?
Yeah.
We can walk. We can do the single file. Yes, just single file. For the sake of otherwise
oh,
we could
hold
take
on.
10 years deciding.
How fast are we going to walk? We had to figure that out.
Oh, I don't fucking know.
I'd say probably like 75% of how quickly you can normally
that's
walk.
That's slow.
That many paces?
Make it dramatic.
Not that slow.
60.
You gotta make
69.
It
this is 70.
69.
Hang on, wait.
For Marquis, I feel like 69 fits.
Where would you like me to stand?
Okay, yeah, 69 is
yep.
perfect.
69 paces.
Yeah, then Goldie will go first.
You're
I don't know,
okay.
do you, I guess.
Okay.
Promise. We'll do...
Maid of Honor should be last.
Yeah, be fine.
And then Bride after Maid of Honor.
You know how many steps
figure
to walk
order.
At?
70.
69.
69, okay.
You know, Ronnie, you should really take up wedding planning.
Yeah, I have a lot of experience with this. I watched a lot of weddings on the streets of New York. Anyway, besides the point, do you guys know what order you're going?
No.
Nope.
Say it again.
Oh, maid of honor would be just before the bride, and then
come
you guys just kind of got to determine between yourselves which order you want to walk.
Come here. You're going to stand in front of me.
Okay. This.
We're going single file because otherwise it'll take 20 years to pair.
I mean,
okay.
why don't we just go in this order?
All right.
Just go in that order?
Let's go.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Goldie go first, I guess. Then I think
well,
it'll fit a space, but I think that's actually good. You got it. It's just
there's been a stop in the
train.
Yeah, we're giving some space.
Yep.
Wait, hold on. I don't
whenever,
think we're actually going.
Ready, I guess, Goldie. You're kind of setting the pace.
The entrance to the ring is on the left side.
back.
Step forward slightly. Marky!
Okay, hold on.
Motherfucker, step forward.
I'm ready for it.
Yeah, yeah. Then I'll step back. It's totally fine.
Pip's gonna fall off. Ouch.
Mr. Pip?
Yes.
I know.
I'm sorry. You're good.
I know.
Wait, what do you mean?
Good, yeah. You're good, okay. Don't worry about
okay.
it. You're doing good there, brother. You're doing good.
What is this? I don't think I'm seeing what everyone else is seeing right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, my name is Pip, Captain Pip. And we are gathered here today to witness the marriage between Marky Fraser and Morgan Smith.
Ow. Oh no.
Ah.
Oh.
That's perfect. Don't worry.
Oh no. Oh, that sucks. Uh-oh. Oh. Big sad. No.
This is a little bit awkward, but you know what? It's gonna be fine. Oh, the wagon's gonna be gone if everyone crashed. Uh-oh. That's not good.
How are you, chicken, by the way?
I hope you're doing good.
Oh my, it seems that it was a lot of people that crashed.
Sorry for being low energy. Not feeling great. I feel drained. I need more tea. Game, load me in, please.
Pretty please. Yay. Here we go. Boop. Hello. Boop, boop, boop. Yes.
Okay.
Pop him in the head.
You got it.
Do it, you know you want to.
Stop being a bad influence at our wedding.
Okay. No, I can't. That's just me. I'm a menace to society. This is the fact.
Come on. No.
Can't change me.
Not today. I know I can't change you.
He does look like Mills.
You said what? He does look like me.
I used to bully this guy to look like Mills. I robbed him twice in a day because he looked like Mills.
Goldie.
I was really interested in that story.
Goldie.
Goldie. I'm gonna leave your wedding.
Oh, fuck you.
Goldie. Don't, you can't leave, you have the rings.
Goldie.
Oh, yeah, you can't leave, you got the rings.
Yeah, yeah, so keep talking shit, keep talking shit.
Are they gonna be fireworks?
Yeah, they're
don't
really
listen to them.
About the fireworks.
Okay, just one
also
more.
Make sure you say
why are you yelling like you're supposed to whisper?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You have to do the whole wedding in a whisper.
What?
Whisper.
Don't whisper.
What? Really?
What?
Whisper. All right. All right, everyone.
It's just perfect.
Are you sure you want me to do it in a whisper?
Please don't whisper the whole
thing. Don't whisper. There's no
one. There he is.
Okay.
Okay.
It looks so official. Well done.
Does it look like everyone's here?
Yeah.
All right. All right, ladies and gentlemen,
hey.
Friends and family, we are gathered here today to witness the marriage between our friends, Marky Frazier and Morgan Smith. Now, I believe you have some vows that you would like to say to each other. I think we'll start with you, Marky.
Yeah, I said, I'm not writing these vows. I'm not yet.
You haven't wrote a fucking word.
Okay, I didn't write shit. Fuck no. Listen, I mean, where to begin, right? It's all came full circle. One day, I came into Thieves, you know what I'm saying? And Pip just came back from a fishing trip with Morgan and one other motherfucker. But I don't know who the fuck that was, so he ain't relevant to the story. And regardless, you know what I'm saying? I realized it was coming because I heard clapping from a distance. You know what I'm saying?
My fucking God.
And I realized it was Morgan's fat ass cheeks. You know what I'm saying? And she was walking off the boat. I'm like, God damn. She got a fat ass, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? And I said, from here on out, I need to go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, shoot my shot, motherfucker. So anyways, on our first date, I didn't even show up.
Yeah, you fucking didn't.
Yeah, I did it. But she stuck with me regardless. And we've been through it. You know what I'm saying? There was no downs, all ups, surprisingly. You know what I'm saying? Well, she stuck through a lot of shit. And eventually, when she popped the question to me, but there was nothing else to say, but goddamn best believe, baby, we're gonna get married. You know, this whole new thing, this a new thing to me, this commitment shit, you know what I'm saying? I don't usually do that. But, I mean, I could say I changed a little bit. There's a new chapter. Now I got my sons, who I'm extremely proud of. I don't say that a lot, but I generally am. And I have this one thing that I didn't have for a long time, which is a family I could call my own. Granted, I had my gang to call my family, but this was another type of family. I'm happy. It's a good life. I know one day, when the time eventually comes, my legacy will live on with these wonderful people over here. And I know I made the right choice. It's just effective.
Well said, Marquis. Well said. Morgan, it's your turn.
Fuck, I was going to bring up the not attending the first date thing.
Alright, you can still bring it up. I mean, you can go into details with it. like the telegram I sent you, whatever.
Go into the details? Like, yeah. Like the fact that you picked the day and the time?
Okay, the fact that I ordered...
You ordered, yeah, like a crate of food?
I ordered a meal,
I waited
and then motherfucker
hours.
Showed up with a crate of food. My motherfucker got the order wrong.
I hung up with Pearly for 2 hours because we were waiting for you.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Mm-hmm. But it's probably best not focus.
What was
that.
Marquis' vow? Did I miss it?
Oh my fucking god! Shut up!
Okay, here's my promise.
No, it's my turn. You can say your promise after now.
Let me talk my shit, man.
You had your turn.
No. You want me to promise shit? I won't promise shit, okay.
Jack,
you can promise after. You wait your turn, motherfucker.
Yeah, this is, you know what I'm saying? This is exactly why I wanted Jack to be best man before.
Holy shit. So there will be two vows each this evening. Yes.
Two vows each?
Please, no.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, we're going
back
and forth.
I know that we're in a boxing ring, but... briefly.
All right. We'll just go with round one, then. That's okay. The one.
Mm-hmm. Round one.
That was fucking funny.
Should I go ahead?
Wow.
Okay.
It's Marcus' turn.
Okay.
It is my turn.
Okay. Just
Thank
do what you.
You
gotta do. You know what I'm
saying? I will when you... Well, people, I attempted to...
This is what happens when you don't write shit down.
I'm up with anything as good as me waking up. Okay. When we first met, my first opinion of you was that you... ...because you haven't changed.
Oh no.
...about you.
Oh no.
You. Like me for who I am. Fucking you have been me. Wow, there's bees? Are you kidding? Then fucking say something. Don't just let me keep speaking.
Well, the bees are gone.
Bees are gone.
That's right.
What I'm trying to say is that you have given me a family. I now have two sons, and possibly counting. We'll see who pops up.
It's blue.
I've got you. And I don't think I'd be happier. So, thank you.
You don't miss me.
What the
fucking bee?
Listen, I'm going to just say my vows real quick. You know what I'm saying? Because it's part of the thing. I mean, we already broke a lot of traditions. Because that's
we
what
broke
we do.
Like 20 different traditions.
Best believe. Best believe.
Right, right.
I mean,
round two.
Okay, round two.
Round two.
Because somebody make a bell sound real quick.
Ding, 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 ding.
Okay,
I got
some
a clown horn.
Hey, do the clown horn real quick.
Do the clown horn.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Perfect.
Oh my god, Uka.
I vow to keep y'all protected. No matter what. And two, to make sure there's always a smile on your face and y'all laughing at all times. Let there never be a dumb moment. Those are my two vows.
Would you like to add anything, Morgan?
It's two vows.
That's what Pip said.
Get a second as well.
See, this is what happens when you don't write shit down, by the way. This is exactly what happens when you don't write shit down.
Giving you a chance.
Excuse me?
I'm saying we both didn't write shit down, motherfucker.
Oh, true. Yeah.
All right, well.
No value,
she's not
going to
do a vow.
Okay,
I'm sure
she's going to do a vow. Two vows. I was expecting one.
All right. Oh, we're making sure we're signing a prenup.
Mm-hmm. I vow.
What the fuck?
To always be there for you. Vic, Finn, watching your back. Even if things get a little... Your turn, Pip.
All right. Well said, both of you. I believe the best men have something to say. Best man, take it away.
Oh, this is about to be beautiful.
Are they going to do some fucking acapella? There's three of them.
They're going to do whatever they
want. Which one of y'all motherfuckers going first, man? Why are y'all all looking at Mo?
I was looking at Jack. He looked away.
All right, on the bottom, you begin.
Jack, you going first, man.
You on the bottom.
Yeah, you on the bottom. Jesus start.
Christ, all right.
By the way, ladies, we're expecting this of the bridesmaids as well, just so you know.
What?
Not
saying fucking anything. I'm sorry.
Hey, can we have like a bridesmaid and best man fighting each other and shit like that inside the ring?
That I can do.
Yeah. Right. Is this gonna happen? Do you want to have this right now? Right now?
No, not right now. No.
Okay, not right after. Yeah,
oh my
yeah.
god.
Okay. My god. Anyway, yes, best man, take it away.
All right, there's not much I can say, and seeing that there's two others to follow me, I'm gonna make this pretty brief. What can I actually say about this motherfucker over here?
Hi, Angel.
Other than, I'm just gonna speak from the heart about it. Not only did you
help
go get milk and never come back.
Amen.
I came to the crossing, figured to trying to find myself, but end up finding a family. And honestly, I can owe all that to you. You gave me brother, mom, and a chance. You taught me a lot. And I hope to make you proud. Thank you.
You want me to go, Jack? Okay, alright, fine, I'll go. Well, thank fucking God it's not a formal fucking wedding and I can just speak. I'm not a formal
motherfucker. Fuck this.
Exactly.
Fuck this. We don't have no formal
again,
shit.
We broke like 20 traditions in the last hour.
What can I say about Marquis M.F. Frazier? He's not a motherfucker, he's the motherfucker. And he's strapped with the motherfucker. Elephant gun. Look, the man's been a constant in my life since I can fucking even remember first being an outlaw. Man taught me how to properly sling a fucking weapon. You know, truth be told, I've done a lot of crazy shit with him. He's made a man out of my nephew. You know, he always tells me he's fucking proud of me when I'm doing shit. He's somebody that, well, quite frankly, this motherfucker deserves the world and everything in it. I'm glad he found somebody he's gonna be happy with. So, congrats.
Appreciate it.
Jack, is that how you do a best man speech? Do you approve? You didn't approve of the vows right away, so do you approve of that?
That was all right. I like that right. One.
Wow. Okay, perfect.
Well, I guess it's my turn now. Listen, guys. I can't seem to recall many things. And I feel as though I'm standing amongst a bunch of strangers. But the fact is that me and Marquis knew each other once. And we got to know each other in the past. And according to Marquis, I met him when I was at my lowest. He told me that me and him linked up together. And together we accomplished a lot, ran a whole town. And whatever we set out to do, we did it with flying colors. Then recently, I figured I found myself at my lowest again. And when I was walking around amongst a bunch of strangers, this bald-headed gentleman was there by my side. I didn't know who he was. I didn't know if I wanted him there, but he was there. He had my back. He went and got a doctor for me. He also tried to set me up with a lady or two.
Now we
but in addition to that...
Best believe.
That's right. He made a lot of inappropriate comments, which made me blush. Down in the tavern, but that's neither here nor there. He took me riding one day, put a big old gun in my hand, had me shoot it, and told me that they were gonna do a big extravaganza, a very illegal one, I won't say it out loud here, and he wanted me to be a part of it. I told him no, he understood, but I always got the sense that this person was looking out for me without me having to offer anything back. And I'll say, Morgan, if you experience 5, 10%, 1% of what I experienced since coming out from this gentleman, then you're very lucky. And if these memories never come back, that's okay. Because I feel a warmth today from you and from everybody here. And I know that if the past is gone, that's okay. The future is ahead of us. I wish you luck on your endeavors today. And I hope you father a lot more children. And this time you stick around and raise them, by the way.
Best believe, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? I'm a changed man now. I'm a changed man.
You better fucking be.
I wish you two the best.
Appreciate that, brother. Thank you.
I would ask for a loyalty clause in your vows, by the way. Oh, don't let that pass.
Listen.
I didn't hear her making any promises to you. Okay. I'm just saying.
I'm the one that's trying this new thing called commitment.
I think there's a pretty big promise that's going on right now. I think
this whole thing kind of counts as a promise.
Yeah, this whole thing kind of counts as a promise, motherfucker.
If there's a God in heaven, I hope he blesses you both.
Appreciate it, babe, man. That went too bad, you know what I'm saying?
All right. No pressure, but I will. If there is anyone else who'd like to speak on the bridesmaid side, you can. If not, we shall continue to the ring bearer. Bring forth the rings.
Yeah, but doesn't anyone want to go first?
I don't have to talk, right?
Yeah, sorry, Mills, I was whispering.
You gotta do what you gotta do, stop it.
Come on.
Thank you.
out!
Oh, I got it.
Oh my god, please don't jump in.
This is, we're on a cliff. If that shit falls off, that's on you.
Here.
The ring on her finger, Marky. And as you do this, do you take Miss Morgan Smith to be your unlawfully wedded wife?
Did you say unlawfully?
Wait, did
yes,
you say
I did say unlawfully.
Perfect.
For now and for forever and for always. Till death do you part.
I do.
And Morgan, do you take Marky Frazier to be your unlawfully wedded husband? For now, for never, forever, and for always. Until death do you part. Well, by the power invested in me, by myself, as the captain of the Spirit of the Celeste, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You can now kiss the bride.
I haven't got the ring on his finger yet.
Yeah, well, we're going then. And after that, you can.
I'm not going to hit you, Ronnie.
Careful, I almost slipped from the floorboards there, baby. Careful.
Oh, my pussy. What's your name?
Marquee.
Your name's Marquee too?
Well, yeah, I'm number two.
Oh. Yeah. Anyways, I heard someone earlier call you Ronnie.
No, they weren't calling me Ronnie. They were calling that guy Ronnie over there.
Who?
You're going to make me
that
wait?
Guy
or?
That guy with the ginger hair.
Yeah, something
okay.
Like that.
Oh.
I ain't ginger. Disgraceful.
Listen, I know his name, I know
I
his name.
I ain't mean the pussy, I don't trust you with a gun that's bigger than you.
I shot it at least 6 times already.
Yeah, I saw it.
Congratulations. Mr. and Mrs. Frazier.
Yeah, man, believe my fucker, let's get this ball started.
Yeah, it's party time.
I appreciate it, Jay. Thank you for the slow clapping, my dear.
Congratulations.
That was a real quiet kiss, by the way, Mr. Marquis.
Yay.
Yeah, motherfucker, yeah! Yeah!
Hey!
Wonderful.
Has two fucking sets of vows.
She said what? That's what the pimp said. Put two sets of vows. You like you only put one in. What's the second one? Might as well say it right now. Say, yeah, come up with it on the spot.
No.
Come on. Go ahead. What you know? Pimp, I want a divorce, man.
Oh my god.
Oh, by the Alice, way, why don't you do any of the talking?
Well, I do preserve the right
to divorce
you. I just
didn't. I'm not good at talking.
I wanted to tell people that the motherfucker taught me what people do in the bedroom.
I think I could.
Oh my god. You know, that's okay. Maybe you can have that conversation with him, you know, not in front of a lot of people.
I feel like it's useful to know because it's a good indicator of how he is as a person. Yes?
Unless you piss
you're not my therapist, I'm their pig.
Ouch!
Bad. Love you guys. Have a lovely evening.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Come on.
Let's go to the goddamn stop. No, drink no. Some food and shit, man. Come on.
I'm gonna stick my finger in your eye hole.
No.
Both of you, Brian, stop.
Yeah.
Oh, I got you a wedding present, Marquis.
Oh, goddamn. Okay, then.
What's your name? Hey, Marquis.
Yeah, bud.
You know this fella, Rocco?
Rocco?
Yeah.
You mean Rockwell or Rocco?
He said Rocco.
Bring him over here.
He walking up
wow,
there.
Thank you for the hair pomade, you little shit. Make sure to keep my stubble slick, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying?
You're
so
shiny.
Right,
you shiny fucking egg.
Listen. Okay, I know you ain't talking, you know what I'm saying? When I look at you with the binoculars, you hear shit like hip to death, you motherfucker.
Excuse me. A lot of people need therapy, probably. I don't know. Good luck.
Love to. I really appreciate what you did about that kid. That you did it for me. Marquis says that you guys are going to Rhodes, then to the Braithwaite Manor. I'll be close by watching everything.
Hey, who can play the piano, man? Someone get some music going.
Y'all thirsty? The drinks is right here, man.
Aurora, what kind of shine do you
want?
What is there?
Apple, Boone, Thieves Landing, Beach Cobbler, Cinnamon.
You know, I haven't actually met you yourself. I was looking forward to saying hello, introducing myself.
Over there.
What's good? What's good, bro?
Oh, what's coming over there?
Name's Rocco. Will you let me know?
Congratulations. My name
is Rocco. Oh, you a friend of the best man?
Yeah.
Which one?
Goldie?
What's that? How do I play the piano? What's that?
It's the what?
The kettle,
you just slap the
kettle. How's it sound?
All right, then. Pleasure to have you, Rocco.
Yeah, it's congratulations. It's
thank you, brother. Thank you.
Beautiful place.
Best believe that. Best believe that.
Only push the white keys, all right? That's C major.
There's a box right here.
Okay.
What? You can't fuck up only hitting the white keys.
I saw some guys at Valentine's Saloon doing this.
Just enjoy yourself and be part of the party as your parents with you.
You give up?
No, I'm smacking the keys.
No, she's playing.
Just walk up to him right now.
Are you sure?
Very okay. Nice, Golden.
I kind of want to go find the one guy that sings and stuff right. At the Valentine's Saloon and ask him to teach me to play piano. So I could play better than this.
Okay, right, this is actually really heavy. Do you want to go stand up and shout it?
Yes. No, not bad.
Hey, how's this water not ruining this piano?
Why are you just slapping the piano, Goldie?
Because I'm trying to play it, Pip.
You're doing a great job.
I'm just trying to do like the guy from
sometimes she does, but she hasn't been streaming a whole lot lately.
Not bad.
I didn't know Goldie could play. Actually, this is my first time ever seeing it.
Alright, you have to go.
That's
okay.
Her.
Calm down. Calm down.
That should be her.
Yeah. You do it then. You do it, Pip. I want to see you play piano.
Exactly.
Oh, all right, babe.
Okay.
Yeah, just make me feel like shit. I ain't bring no good.
That's right.
If I would have had an extra arm,
Yeah.
It's good to see Goldie.
That's easy, Pip.
I don't know, man. I don't really talk to her. Out of character.
And I love it.
I can't even hear what you just said to me over the train and the piano.
I said that God is just as big as you.
Yeah, it is.
Don't worry, I'll
do you have water?
Yes, I do.
Bip, I'm gonna shoot him with the elephant.
I mean, he's doing it. You know what? Yeah, why not?
Okay.
I'm sure they'll enjoy it.
I guess that paired with the piano.
Oh, God.
It sounds very nice, by the way, Pip.
Oh, he's starting.
That gun's almost bigger than Golden.
Oh my God.
Thank you, Alice. I'm trying.
What am I
doing?
I've never heard of.
Yeah. It's been a special
time.
Yeah,
they won't let me shoot him.
So you're gonna get married.
Mills, can I shoot fake Mills?
I mean, to be honest, he has turned into the an amazing instrument right now.
Yeah.
Same. Wow, that was great.
We've always done what we want.
Oh, so I can do it.
Thank you.
Tell me, when have we ever not done what we want?
Are we supposed to get them gifts?
I
gotta quickly think about.
Is Pip peeing?
What do you mean? Am I peeing? I'm right
always,
here.
We've always held it down, Goldie.
No.
Oh, so you want me to?
I've got the perfect present. You told me to keep hold of them. You told me to keep hold of them. Should I keep hold of them or not?
What is it?
A gold bar.
Oh, yeah, I mean, that would be a nice gift still.
I could give them one of Effie's diamonds.
You could.
That's a nice gift. Maybe a bit, no.
It's up to you.
Nah. I'm greedy.
What the fuck, Alice?
What are you doing?
It's probably also a really hairy man. Nails on mine. Yeah. It's cold man's proofing, man. You need some help shaving that thing, man? Okay. What the fuck was that for?
I think I'm getting a potato on my forehead from Alice smacking my head against yours.
Fine, fuck you, fucking win.
Is it?
Ice okay?
Who struck you?
Oh, fuck.
Did you strike Jack? You're not.
Oh.
Oh. Huh?
Drinking sparkling water and you're striking me. Why? Do I look like a match to you? Hey, fish. Do I look like a match?
Well, you mean like one of them light things you put up on your boot, yeah? Like one of those?
The one that you strike. You get it? Striking matches. Stay with me. Come on, stay with me.
Nah, man. You don't look like none of those.
Stay with me. You can't stay with me because you're sucking that liquor.
What the fuck do you mean? I ain't sucking no liquor. I'm sober right now.
You're brewing it, but you're not drinking it.
I'm not stewing it, man.
You're getting everybody else hooked on this stuff. I know what you're doing.
I'm like a sip.
A what?
What the fuck? Oh,
okay, that makes sense.
Uh-huh, is that the pump we got right on the bank?
Appreciate
no,
that.
Man, I don't make sense. I make Sean, what? Man. No, what you want about?
But you don't drink your own Sean. Why?
You get
no, I
pump.
Do drink my own Sean.
A long time
I sample
ago.
My own product.
Is that the pump you used to blow that Drake Muppet's head off?
I wish it were green, man. I like
possibly.
Me green. Blue's a nasty color.
It's Sheriff Lewis's.
I don't like blue either. He died
a long time ago.
Yeah, fuck Blue.
I knew it was Sheriff Lewis's.
Yeah,
I've
got, man named
we
Blue.
Had another one, but didn't I give that to someone to sell?
Blue
and they sold, and you guys sold it for like 11
yeah.
grand or with
my
with
brother,
a fucking Springfield
long time
or some shit?
Was my brother.
I think so. Hey, Goldie
that's right. Which color fish?
Mm-hmm. This is mocked. This shit is worthless.
Yeah, we got a goldfish.
You remember when
she
I
died,
shot that Muppet and we
I
dropped
think.
Him off in Armadillo
know,
in front
maybe.
Of everyone?
Yep.
I just work here, man. No, Gold, what? Oh, you talking about Goldie? No.
Yeah.
Those were the good days.
No, Goldie ain't no fish.
Yeah, man.
I ain't a fucking fish. I fucking hate fish.
What you, my what you mind? You hate fish?
I fucking hate fish, Forrest.
What?
Yeah.
That's
so
right. Talk your
fish?
Shit, Goldie.
That's not
Goldie. No, that's not goldfish. No, gold. Mine. That, no, that's Goldie.
I mean,
ain't no fish.
It is Goldie Fisher. Yeah.
By the way. Is there any food at this wedding?
Yeah, there's crate over here.
Shit, Jack, there's some food
you.
Over there, man.
Well, I'm just asking. I'm in the lead.
Well, you hungry, man? You want me to serve you a plate?
Then we gotta probably dig a hole for this food. They buried the food.
Oh, man.
Mr. Fish, you make the food as well?
Yeah, I made the food, man.
Had to bury it for the winter.
Mr. Kettleman, how you been?
Who the hell are you, fella?
It's Rocco.
Who the fuck is this, fella? Who are you?
Who the fuck is Rocco? Have we met?
That's what I've been trying to figure out.
The fuck are you doing here, Braxton?
I was told to come here to get clients.
You got an invitation? RSVP?
No.
What do you do, Braxton?
I'm a therapist.
I saw you last night, didn't I?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing here?
Someone from Thieves Landing told me to come here to get clients.
Whoa!
He told me not to say, plus he's a client, so... confidentiality.
What the fuck? Tibbs! What the hell are you doing in chat?
Hours, yeah.
Where's Cheddar?
Yeah.
How are
I
you?
I might be in contact with you very soon.
literally. Are you broken inside? So many
hearts. Oh my god!
Always.
Take a variety of look.
Anybody write down my telegram?
Give it to me.
ZF060.
Take the boom shot. Excuse me.
First session's always free.
I have this friend with a real fucked up family. His name's Zip. I'm gonna get him in contact with you.
That's like the fifth time I heard this.
Wow.
Oh man, you hate fish?
Oh my god!
What do you mean you hate fish? What kind of fish you try?
It's a long story, I'll tell you later.
Shit. Okay.
Who's this guy, Mouse?
Braxton.
Who are you, Braxton?
Who?
Braxton.
I'm supposed to be investigating someone fucking on someone's chair.
What?
I think you just gave up your client already, man.
That's a different client. Do you know a J-Base?
J-Base?
Mm-hmm. Never heard of him. What's your last name?
Joiner.
Change it.
To what? Wait, why?
Because I don't like it.
You said that pretty quick. Like, no matter what name I picked, I feel like you would have said that.
I think that's the point.
Oh. Do I have to change it? Is this like life or death?
Yes.
Absolutely.
Pick the name, or should
indubiously.
I pick it? Like, if I pick it, you're gonna say that again next time you ask.
Give us your top three. We'll go from there.
I could say some of the names that I'm supposed to investigate.
No.
Okay.
Maybe Braxton Josie?
What? Yes, well,
it's right name.
Are you Josie?
Although I handled it differently than
yeah.
It was,
apparently,
she would
she
have
fucked
last
a fish
night.
On the chair. Yeah.
What?
And there's.
Hey guys.
I don't have it on me,
there's
but there's a
gentleman
telegram.
Here. He's kind of shy.
I'll talk about it later.
He says a lot of people don't know him. I just want to introduce him. Not a lot of people I talk. His name is Rocco. We did business in the past. He's with the. What was the family name?
Don't worry about it. I'm right.
The DiCenzo family. That's what it was, right? It was DiCenzo.
You gotta, like, shout it.
You're yeah, a what? Long way from the city, fella.
It is a long way, that's for sure.
Mills, he said that we did business together.
Is the city safe now?
I haven't been in. Not for probably a couple hours.
What's your last name?
Lombardi.
Change it.
See, all you gotta do is if Marky invited you, then you're welcome. It's his wedding.
All right. Jesus.
Thank you for burping in my ear.
That's welcome, Jack.
Oh, what's that?
What?
What is
Alice
that? What is
gave
that?
Me steak.
Oh, it tastes. It smells like carrots.
Baldy, are you still wearing your toe rings?
Never wore toe rings, Mills.
Toe rings?
I don't know, man. I just work here.
Yeah, you actually wore toe rings with, you actually wore a lot of toe rings too, Jack.
I wore toe rings?
Yeah.
My toes are hairy.
Oh my god.
Wait, you still
wore toes? Yeah, of course.
I don't think you have.
Riley, I have.
No, I don't think you have.
Yeah, for sure I have. But
my toes are hairy.
You
yeah, no, I should give to good use.
It's just the way it is.
Hey, M, have you good, man?
What's that?
Listen,
do you know? Do you...
Mud.
Okay.
Say that again.
One time we crawled through mud a lot, and you were all barefoot with your hairy ass toes.
Yeah. We crawled through the mud together.
You did
that.
Like salamanders.
Yep.
Huh.
We almost got caught and killed.
What were we doing in the mud?
What the fuck is happening?
We were trying to make our way into Saint Denis. Because it was when the cut was around and they was after us. I can do it. Remember, I can get Pip?
Yep, I do indeed. I remember you telling me about this. You guys were in the bushes, fucking crawling around for hours.
Yep.
That must have been a long time ago.
Yep.
Ain't not much people looking after us now. Looking after me now, I should say.
Yeah.
Listen, Pip. Mill said that there's something prepared after you guys go to the after party.
Yeah. Yeah, there is.
I'm Braxton.
Okay. I'm gonna be near Rhodes, what I think is happening.
Alright.
I'll be in the bushes watching, eager to see what happens afterwards.
I would like to request a therapy session.
I'll probably be around right there too. Do you want to stay together?
Yes.
Yeah, I think I would like that.
It's okay, Rai, respond.
You see, I've been doing a lot of thinking, right. Mr. Pip, that day on the train.
Ah?
Yes.
Found,
you know, you took all that money off of the train. You did all of that just to buy me a ticket.
Huh. I remember what my name
is. That's a big risk to do for somebody.
What's your name?
Does someone know this fella's name?
Between us, I already have the your ticket.
Hi, Jack. You remember my name?
What?
What's my name?
Do you guys know who that Rocco guy is?
The fish. Forest fish.
Yeah, that's my name. Says
that's
he's
right.
A Chenzo.
Jack, no, Pip is rich.
Okay. Is he now?
Yep.
Okay.
Well, listen, you know, a lot of people told me since I got out of prison.
Thank you, Jack. Thank you, Jack.
The deputies told me. A handful said you're the biggest bank robber in the crossing. A guy in prison told me I had a stash of diamonds outside waiting for me. But I got nothing. I'm 20 grand in debt.
Yeah, it's because I'm the best bank robber.
You know, bank robber.
Yeah.
Mrs. Goldie.
Oh, yeah, no, I'd like to request one punch.
She's actually pretty good at bank robbing.
No, she's not.
From me to you.
What? How would you know?
I just got a feeling.
Stress relief.
I just got a feeling. Listen, are you in debt?
No.
Never mind. I don't want it.
Give me a fucking break, Goldie. You're definitely in debt.
Nah, I ain't in debt.
Yes, you are.
Well, oh, the fireworks.
Well, I want to see.
Well, I'm just trying to figure out if we were such holy, that is beautiful. Oh my goodness, look at this. This is beautiful. Play something catchy!
We're dancing the night, Bobo!
Yeah, I'm about busting
move. Oh, I'm feeling this.
Let's get it off, man. Let's get it off, man.
Okay.
Why the fuck did we only have one firework at our wedding?
That's a very good question.
Oh, shit!
Look at Pip.
All right, motherfuckers, get up in this shit, man.
Come on.
What? Okay, which one? I'm about to dance the can-can with a cigarette, motherfucker.
I'll do the shovel dance.
Jesus, Pip.
You know what I'm saying?
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Wait.
You know what I'm saying? Stretching my legs real quick, cause it's about to get crazy. Let's get that motherfucker.
Oh my hey, god!
Oh my god! Turn around.
Oh my god!
Say what? I have no idea. Hands out.
Who dropped dirt and pebbles?
No.
Hands nobody.
Hands out.
Definitely not mine.
Hands out. Begin.
Stop
right
digging the floorboard.
I'm not digging.
Hands out.
Hands out.
I get any good angles here?
Oh
god.
I call this the thieves walk.
The thieves walk. Ah, shit.
Sure. Let's see.
Wait, Josie, we can do it together.
Oh. All right, which one are you doing?
Oh my lord.
Oh shit.
Which one is that
I've
one?
I've got an axe to grind.
The fire. It's like fire. Ready?
Alright.
On go. 3, 2, 1, go.
How you doing, Maya?
Oh my god.
Should have went for it, man.
Oh shit, what happened?
No. That was great.
That's what
happened. I don't like it. Oh you don't teach me that
Chucky
move.
Chucky got in the way.
Yep.
We gotta do it somewhere else. I did not have enough space.
We'll call this one the wave right here, man. It's ocean wave.
Woo!
God damn. How are you?
By the piano?
This is the thieves walk, Mark here.
Okay. You know what I'm saying? Okay then. Hey, come here, let me get a little damn. Come here. I'm gonna sit on this.
Excuse you? I'm getting very shy. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Marco, you ain't.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I never knew it'd end up this way, huh?
I don't remind people there's literally a fight. Fuck it.
No, it's gotta be a bar fight.
Chaos is still dancing, motherfucker. All it feels like Ellie just still dancing in all this chaos, man.
Can I talk to you?
Yeah,
can I talk to you over here?
What's up?
What can I say? I was feeling it.
Hell yeah, motherfucker. Now, I can't hear but Frazier Wedding without a little bit of fist fighting.
Turn around.
Let's go to the ring.
Turn around.
Hey, we
got no, you're dancing at the table.
It's on. Oh, you're dancing on the table?
Who's bragging it? Come on.
Okay. Let me see this shit. Okay. Play with it, Jesse. Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah. Jesse.
Yeah.
We're going to the ring, man.
It's a fight.
We're doing a little bit of fist fighting. Come on. Go to get your ass over here.
Exactly when whatever Mills was talking about is going to happen.
We're going to the ring, by the way.
Okay.
Okay.
So I'm going to.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
I'm gonna go see if I can grab Moon. Okay.
All right.
My name is.
I'm beating you.
Oh my god. There's no way. Yeah. Actually, I'm pretty rusty now.
Yeah. The only reason you won the other times is because you're shorter.
Oh god. I don't even know if I'm ready to fight.
Motherfucker.
You're also Ronnie.
No.
Do we have medical bags?
Huh?
I said that.
I got bandages.
You said Ronnie earlier.
No, yeah, she got my number. It's Goldie.
Yeah.
This one.
All right, we fight it.
But I'm making it known that you're Ronnie number two.
Yeah, but I'm not.
Because I'm Ronnie number one.
Yeah, you're Marquee number two. Riley.
It's my middle name, yeah.
I like Marquee number two.
Right, fine.
Marquee the second.
Yeah.
Hey, Gold, come here.
Yeah?
Hold this for me. Oh, fuck.
Horse!
Man, sit your head down, man.
You.
Oh, God.
Right. Who's fighting first? Want to fight the old man.
Trying to get his ass beat again. Yeah. Don't worry about it.
I won't get my ass beat.
Okay, come on.
Give me a second. Give me a second.
Pip, you gonna call it?
Yeah, I'll call it.
Like, 3, 2, 1, go, like that.
Yeah.
Goldie, you gonna start the gold gang with me?
Not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, he's actually serious. Yeah.
In a month?
3, 2, 1, go, man.
In a month?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
No, she's already an honorary member of the Fuller House. I'm sorry.
The what?
Fuller House.
You ready, Marquee?
Ready.
We'll just make, you know, all the gold game members, Fuller House, honorary members.
What? All right.
I drank a lot last night, and my tummy feels weird.
It's okay, Goldie. You can go to sleep.
How do you drink so much and not feel bad?
Because I think I'm younger than you mentally.
What the fuck does that supposed to be?
10 seconds.
I guess I'm just built different.
What the fuck?
3, 2, 1.
Don't
right.
ever say that
Break
again.
It up. You got 30 seconds.
Motherfucker, come on, you wanna end it? Come on, let's end it.
You got 30 seconds.
Yeah, bang. Come on, Mark.
Oh my god.
Ain't no rounds up in the top.
You're not wanted, right, Goldie?
Nah. Why?
Dang.
Don't ever disrespect your daddy again.
Oh my god.
I have to go. No. I have to go to Gib. I have to go to Strawberry real quick.
Ask me my baby.
You want to rest your head in Strawberry?
I'll go with you to Strawberry.
It's the king of the ring shit, man. Who wants to take all the husbands?
All right, I'll take you all.
Come on,
there, motherfucker.
And then see how I feel there. Maybe I'll just get one of them coffees or something.
You okay?
Pip, I'll be right back.
Who go count as the fish? You want to do it?
Man, I'll fucking catch you down. Okay. On the clown horn, man. On that go. On that go. 3, 2, 1, go!
Pipe, motherfucker.
Come on, bozo.
I don't know, maybe.
Goldie.
Goldie.
Yeah, Alice. What?
I'm pretty drunk right now.
Oh. Isn't that pretty normal?
Yes.
that? No.
I wish I didn't drink so much yesterday so I could drink with you guys today.
It's fine, don't worry. Just, we're doing a drunk bank job.
I don't
again,
like Florida.
So you better be ready.
I don't like Florida.
I'll be ready that time, and then I'll feel miserable the day after.
I've been to Florida, I hate it. Peaches and Mickey Mouse. Listen, the only good thing about Florida is Disney World and Universal Studios, and that's it. I hate everything else about it. Sorry, man.
What are you doing in Strawberry Mills?
I need to see if someone's there.
Are we hunting?
No. There's someone I want you to meet.
Okay. Who's it?
You'll see if she's there when we get there.
That's funny.
Goldie.
I'm not very equestrian anymore.
Oh.
I don't blame you. It's been a while. Do you remember when we were robbing that bank and I broke like 5 lockpicks?
No!
What do you mean, no? You were there.
Yeah, and I was probably laughing at you.
Maybe. You know, Kettleman Gang has always been trendsetters, Goldie.
They're a fashion icon.
That's right. You know, there was a lot of Muppets that were dressing up like you when you left.
I might have heard a whisper about it here and there.
Did we lose her?
I think... Nope, she's there.
You know the motherfucker's gonna think I stole his elephant gun?
Do you still have it on you?
Yep. He told me to hold it while he was fighting and then we left. And I forgot I had it and then just right now I realized.
Yeah, fuck it. We'll just kill them. I know you still got that bullheaded in you.
Yeah. I should have moved the elephant gun.
Alright, Goldie, can you go into town, make sure there's no law?
Mm-hmm.
We'll be right here.
I don't see any law, but there's one man at the inn.
All right. Alice, you're gonna have to get your horse.
All right. Can I get my telegram?
Yeah, that's fine.
Made you look.
Did Mills come in here?
Mm-mm. Nah. The wallaby wants to catch up.
Come here.
Okay, come on, let's go. Where did Goldie go?
I don't know.
If I want to give the motherfucker some kind of gems, what should I give him?
I don't believe that shit. I think she's being paranoid.
Why does Peaches care about Wallaby so much?
Come on, we gotta go.
Thank you.
yesterday, they said they were going to be doing a job today, right, Liz?
I think so.
I don't believe that shit. I think she's being paranoid.
I mean, is there anyone we could reach out to?
Goldie, what are your thoughts on Peaches?
I don't know how I feel about Peaches. It's like we kind of made amends for the most part.
You mean that? Okay, or not, you know, whatever. I'm just fine, we're all going ahead. I don't really want to have this conversation anyway. That's alright. We can chill. Really peaceful here.
Did you get lost?
No, I was getting water.
Oh, I need to do that too. I'll do it in Armadillo. Or wherever the shit we're going. Where are we going?
Armadillo.
Oh. Did you tell me that?
I think so. I don't know.
I don't know either. I just felt like we was heading in that direction.
I had a lot to drink at that
point. Same! I'm never drinking again!
That's a fucking lie, old dude.
Okay, well, on our bank job, that's it. Why did you ask me that, Mills?
I was just curious.
I mean, how do you feel? I know Alex is friends with Peaches, right? That's the biggest reason I made amends, really.
Yeah, we care for Peaches. You know, Goldie, whenever I'm riding with you and Alice, even though it's just the three of us, this might sound really corny, but I feel like nothing in the world can stop us.
That's kinda cute, Mills. Is he getting old and sentimental?
Goldie. Came up with that.
Mills.
Yes, Goldie.
Why does Peaches care so much about Wallaby in this telegram? Like the way that she phrased it. I thought they was kind of, you know.
They're in the same gang together now.
Ugh. What?
Hey, y'all want some food?
Hi, cousin.
Howdy.
No, I'm doing all right for now.
I was gonna get her some food.
Howdy Fiber.
Hello, friend of Mills.
Hello, friend of Mills.
Hi.
Hi.
I like your belt buckle.
I like your hair.
Thank you. I like your hair too.
Somebody.
Oh, I get that so much these days. I like your gun.
Thanks! Wanna shoot it?
Maybe a bit later. I'm not feeling so good right now. But yeah.
Are you gonna barf?
Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna barf.
I'm not sure food will help you not barf.
Okay.
But maybe it'll be okay. Hold it. I don't know.
Please, Hugh.
Yeah. Fiver, step away real quick.
Okay. I'll go back to the telegram window.
Move my horse.
Me and Alice are gonna make her the dead outlaw in the west.
Oh, you're going to make me the deadliest outlaw in the west.
You already are the deadliest outlaw in the west.
Yeah, come on, Goldie.
Oh, yeah, that's okay, okay. Yeah! You're the corrupter!
I want you to vet it, honey.
Okay. What's step one in the vetting process?
I don't know, Goldie. You're good at question. You remember when you used to know every motherfucker in the crossing, and we would question Muppets we rode up on?
And we always knew if they were sketchy.
Thanks, Toad.
Exactly.
Well, okay.
Dylan. Thank you for the follow.
Go.
Oh my God. Okay. Fucking dogs.
This is going to be very interesting. Oh, Jesus.
Don't panic, it's not bad. Just the telegram I had Forrest grab for me. We think that he thinks that's her needing more. Honestly, I don't think that's her needing more. I think she was genuinely just curious as to what it was. I don't know, they're not mine.
Hold on, let me check.
She ain't doing real good, she's sick.
Oh.
One second, miss.
Hi, sorry, I just wanted to come over and say hi to Mills and Alice quickly.
Howdy.
How are you both?
I'm good.
Oh, are you both okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's Cece, right?
Mm-hmm.
How are you?
Oh, I'm okay, thank you. I keep seeing you all around and want to run over every time, but I don't like to interrupt everything, so... But yes. Have you been up to anything exciting?
Later today we will be.
Right, the after party.
Yeah. Give me a second, Cece.
Mm-hmm. Oh, how did you enjoy the wedding?
It was alright. The wedding.
Did it make you think back to yours at all, or...?
What was that?
Did it make you think back to yours at all, or...?
A little bit.
Well, you look very beautiful up there with the bridesmaids.
Well, thank you.
Yes, I heard after the after party you were heading back to Guama.
Yeah. That's the idea.
I never thought you'd step foot in Guama again after the first time.
Well, I already have, so...
Oh.
Wasn't too long ago. It was actually quite nice this time around.
Oh, well, I'm glad you got to actually enjoy the island this time.
Mm-hmm. You'll excuse me.
Oh, right, yes.
The fuck off so I could talk to her and interrogate her. So I think it's something serious. I think she's dying. Might be the constipation.
Let's just hold off on the interrogation for now.
Yeah.
I need to figure out what the fuck's going on.
Also... I think she said she was gonna throw up, and I don't want to be right in front of her when she's about to throw up, so we gotta interrogate her later.
That's fair.
Imagine I just threw up right on you.
Alright, not so fucking hard.
I gotta send a telegram to the motherfucker. Guess what the first thing they said was, motherfucker, now you ran off with all his guns and all this shit, blah, 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 blah.
Alright. I need to piss, Alice.
I can't really even diagnose you with just a warm touch. Could be a lot of things. Being sophisticated and such. Okay. How's your appetite?
Do they got a changing room out here?
Not here, but they do in Tumbleweed. Otherwise, you gotta go to Thieves.
Do you know who spoke with you?
Yeah, maybe Thieves is better.
You able to speak with her again? Yeah, I know. Ask her next time you see her what the diagnosis was.
According to your calculations, Alice, what do you think is wrong with her?
She didn't recommend you to a doctor. Okay. Did she say that she reached back out to you?
Want to talk to her myself, see if I can figure that out.
Yeah, well, Forrest could grab weapon.
Goldie, don't talk with your mouth full.
Hello.
Didn't say hi yet. Hi, Alice.
Hi, Files.
Howdy, motherfuckers.
Howdy, motherfucker.
Hi, Mills.
What's going on, Fiverr?
Huh?
Just Peachy Forest.
No, nothing much.
Are you pooping regularly?
I don't think so. I don't think I take a good taking a good poop in a while.
I told you it was constipation, Mills.
My appetite ain't so well.
Thank you for that, Goldie.
Welcome.
You're not feeling well, Fiverr.
Well, hold on. Fiverr?
Uh-huh.
This is my little sister. Her name's Goldie.
Hi, Goldie.
Hi, Fiverr again.
Again, yeah.
You want chalky milk?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Oh my god. Thank you.
I like calling your fives.
Wait to drink this so I don't waste it.
But what if it makes you feel better?
Thank you, Goldie.
You're welcome.
Awkward silence. Everyone is quiet.
I sense tension.
Goldie.
Yeah?
Sometimes. We just need a little silence.
Okay, I'll watch from afar.
Okay.
Y'all have a drink at the wedding?
I did, yeah.
You like it?
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good right now.
Then I did my job right.
Did you make the drinks for us?
That I did make the drinks.
Was it moonshine?
That it was. Duke of Shine, after all.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. See, I made orange peel, cinnamon apple, birthday cake, which Jabastian really liked.
The liquid birthday cake.
Thieves Landing special. And moonshine.
Moonshine.
That one seems to be a favorite, so I made a double batch of that one.
Hey, Forrest?
Yeah?
Can you give us a second?
Sure.
Is there anything you want to tell me?
Yeah, I do, actually. I was, trying to make my way, out to here to mine, and I, grabbed a box, that I could put things in it, so I could mine, to make money. I'm not sure what happened, but I think I fell off my horse or something like that, because when I woke up I was in Blackwater and that Rivers lady was standing over me and she said that I wasn't looking so good and I knew she needed to do my stitches again. All I know is I should do my stitches on my nose. But then she made me go in the office with her. She wouldn't let me leave. She said she needed to talk to me. When she was talking to me, though, She was asking about what happened with CD and everybody in Saint Denis. I told her I didn't remember anything because I don't really remember much. She said that she was gonna put me away for a while. And I said, well, I mean, if you think I did it, then yeah, I guess go ahead and put me away. But I wasn't feeling so great. We spent a lot of time in the office just talking about, like, not feeling good, feeling sick. I was not feeling so great. I don't know. I think I hit my head real hard. I don't know. I keep hitting my head. I don't know why I keep hitting my head.
Fiverr, I want you to look at Alice in her eyes. What did you tell Alice yesterday at the Cattail Pond speakeasy?
What part?
When I asked you if you were taking anything.
I'm not taking anything. I haven't taken anything.
Why are you asking Forrest about it then?
About what? About taking things?
No, about what he gave you.
Because what... At the time, it helped a lot, so I thought it, you know, I haven't asked Forrest about it today or anything. It was the other day before I ran into you. I wanted to talk to Forrest, but I didn't even get a chance to talk to Forrest.
I have a telegram from yesterday. And you're asking about what it was called.
Yeah, because nobody seemed to know when I was talking to them at Gorma.
Come on, let's step over here.
I haven't asked Forrest for anything, if that's what you're wondering. You said not to take anything, Forrest.
Can you give us a... Hey, can you give us a minute?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. I was just making sure that I'm not going
to
get fucking
shot. Wait, I need to talk to
Speedy. Hey.
Where?
Let me put my horse down.
You said not to take anything that Forrest would have, and I haven't asked Forrest for anything. But I wanted to know what it was called. I promise you I didn't ask Forrest for nothing. You can ask Forrest.
You know, sometimes curiosity kills the cat. Hives.
Should I not know what it is?
Why the fuck didn't you telegram me saying you were picked up?
I wasn't feeling so good and I had to get a ride somewhere.
You made it out here.
Just now. I didn't do that last night. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to fuck up. Not sure how, but I didn't mean to. I'm trying real hard, Mills. I'm sorry, I don't know.
When you were arrested, did you tell Sheriff Rabbit? Because I'll tell you this, Fiverr. I don't know what the fuck the people out east tell you about having eyes and ears everywhere, birdies. I have fucking eyes and ears everywhere. So I know it was Sheriff Rabbit.
I told Rabbit to telegram you. Because I knew when they said to me, I've been a really bad person, and I'm trying real hard right now to be really good. And I said, that's really funny, because somebody else I know said that. And they said, who said that? And I said, Mills. I said, you know Mills? I said, yeah, Mills is a really good person. They're really helping me out. And they said, do you feel safe with Mills? And I said, yes. I said, can you please, I'm not feeling so great, and you two know each other. Can you please tell Mills that you helped me, and I didn't say nothing to you about anything, because I didn't want you to think that they picked me up, and then I was ratting about everything and anything, but I didn't want to get picked up. They found me.
You're going back to Guarma tonight.
Okay. I need to make the money for the ticket. I can get out of here.
No, we're giving you it.
No, I gotta work for it.
You'll work for it when you're back.
Okay.
I know some doctors out there.
I'm gonna get out of here. If y'all need me for anything, just let me know.
All right, Jesse. I feel like we're going in circles, Fiverr, but I'm gonna ask you once again.
Uh-huh.
What do you want?
I don't want to be scared. I don't want to fuck up anymore. I fuck up a lot. I want you to know I'm trying real hard not to. But I don't know when I'm fucking up until after it's already fucked up. I promise you I didn't ask or talk to Fish about it. I haven't spoken to Fish face to face until right then. And Fish gave me garlic bread. If you want the garlic bread, I don't want the
fucking garlic bread. I trust you enough for that. Now, what did you talk to Rabbit about?
I wasn't feeling so good. I talked about how nice you were. I wanted him to know that you weren't being mean or anything like that, because I don't think that they think the same. I don't know what they think, actually. We talked about their horse. We talked about camping. She wanted me to go on a ride with her at some point and have more talks, but I said, I don't know. I said maybe, but I don't know. That was more just so that it wasn't a no, so she wouldn't get worried. She told me about how she forgot a lot of things, and after she lost her eye, she whittled rabbits and found a whittled rabbit in her pocket, and that's why she named herself Rabbit. What else did we talk about? Just that kind of stuff, really. Nothing else. Just her. She said, I remind her of someone.
You remind her of Rory, her former self.
Yeah, she said that.
Yeah, I know that. Do you feel safe around Alice and I?
Yes. That's why I wanted to find you and get back here. But Rabbit said I wasn't good to ride. And I said, well, can you at least tell Wills where I am? She said, yeah. I said I couldn't stay in Blackwater because you're really wanted, and I said, I don't want him to come into town and get arrested because, you know, you're trying to pull him into some place and get him arrested.
Hey, I don't want to interrupt. Hey, we're going to be at these, okay?
Marquis, when we hitting this fucking bang?
Well, as soon as possible, really. The best in the world waiting at these. And so was we until I have to come
over. Give me 10 minutes, all right? Okay, we'll head up
that way.
We'll
be at these. Meet us there.
All right.
I forgot that he's gonna do a bank.
I need you to listen really closely. Molly, I mean Fiverr. You are going to Guarma. We're gonna give you the money to go to Guarma.
Okay.
We're robbing this bank, and we're all gonna be in Guarma.
Alright. Don't get arrested, please. Because if you don't come to Guarma, I won't know what happened. If you get arrested, you're gonna be going away for a real long time.
I don't know who you're talking to.
30 and 0. Okay.
That's right. Sheriff Rabbit told me that she's not gonna push you for any information. Part of me hopes he did.
No, she didn't ask me anything. I told her that you were just a good person and you were really helpful and I trusted you more than anyone else.
Give me a break, Fiverr. I'm a real bad person. You know that.
You're not to me.
That's because I'm looking out for you. I only look out for the people around me. Anyone else. Some Muppet came up to me right now and worded off, mouthed off, I would fucking shoot them in the side of the head.
I don't care about that person.
If you're training under Alice and I, you're gonna be the one to shoot that person in the side of the head one day.
Right.
That's fine to you?
I mean, I guess. If someone's gonna try and do something bad and they're coming up here trying to fuck around, well, then they're gonna have to find out.
That's right. Can you give me a minute?
Sure. I'll go to the telegram window. No, yeah. You too.
I'll fucking bite your finger off.
Do it then.
Then do it again. I'm a man of my word, Alice.
I know you are. You okay? This is a trick question.
What do you mean?
What's wrong?
I'm ready to gun down some deputies. That's all I have in mind right now. I want her to continue with Fish. I know you don't like Fish. I'll be honest with you, Alice. I don't mind Fish. Do I think he's a schemer? Yeah. Do I want to kill him? I don't know yet. But Fiverr needs to build her own fortitude, and Fish is going to be a real solid test for that.
I agree with you.
And if he gives me a fucking reason, you know what I'll do.
I know.
But for now, I'll be honest with you. I don't mind what Fish is doing. I really don't. I really fucking don't. Because it's helping her. And if my brother Jabass thinks Fish is worthy enough to ride in his gang, even though they don't follow the same principles as us, I'm gonna trust Jabass. Because I trust James Kelly. And like I said, if he gives me a reason, I won't hesitate. Do you get what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying. I'm just a little bit worried about you, that's all.
I'll be fine. Once Fiverr comes back here, how much money do you have on you?
$300 on me right now. I can get more at thieves.
Give me $50. I'm gonna let him continue to press her. And we're sending her off to Guarma right now. So once we finish this fucking bank job and we gun these Muppets down and we gun Taipan down, we need to make sure we get out there. I told her last time she's not leaving Guarma until she has the fucking fortitude to face her ghost. I am rarely the one to give second chances. But she's getting one. She ain't leaving that fucking island until she can face her ghost. Whether that means gunning that Muppet down or calling him a Muppet to his face, I don't know, and I don't really care. But she's not leaving that island until so. Do you agree?
I do.
She'll get the help she needs there. I know some doctors there already. But let's not keep them waiting.
nasty sight.
Howdy, motherfuckers.
Hi, motherfucker. How you doing?
Just peachy. Here you go, Fiverr. Take this.
Peachy keen, jelly bean.
Monkey Dory, peachy keen, tickety boo, all in between.
Oh my gosh. Okay, this is a lot.
Yeah, you know what to do with it.
Yeah.
Have you told, Forrest here how you introduce yourself now?
Oh, that's right. Hello, motherfucker.
Gotta say, like, I mean...
You okay?
No, I'm fine. You just caught me off guard a bit.
Sorry.
One more time, say what's your chest.
I don't have a lot of that, but okay.
Forrest.
It's dry as fuck out here, Mike.
Forrest.
Yeah.
There you go, calm down.
What the fuck?
I need to ask you something.
Oh my god.
Sure.
I need you to make sure this one gets to Guarma safely, alright?
Okay. I can ensure that.
Get her to the boat on Ansberg. We'll be there shortly. I gotta go take care of some deputies first during this bank job. Just make sure she gets there, alright?
I will. You need anything?
Nah. I'm good for now.
Please don't get shot.
I'm gonna be the one doing the shooting.
Well, don't get shot at all. Oh, no. I literally was like, look, I did that.
Okay,
my
but
way
you're,
over.
You're taking these with you.
Yes. But I picked up more because I knew that you needed
good.
It. All right. We're getting out of here. Toodaloo, motherfuckers. I'll see you later, Fiverr.
Okay, please be safe. Bye.
Goldie.
Hey, Goldie.
Why do I feel tension?
I gotta take mint to Guarma.
With Forrest.
You wanna go get some mint? Is that safe or bad?
Yeah, no.
I'll tell you all about it later, okay?
It makes my finger wanna pull on my gun lever. Trigger.
Just hold off for a minute, okay?
Okay.
Love you, Goldie. I'm gonna go rob a bank now, okay?
Okay, love you, Mills. Love you, Alice. Also, the Wallaby might be dead, but he's actually probably still alive. He got medical. But apparently it was shit medical.
It was.
He's gonna be fucking fine. He's like me. Okay. He'll pull through. I have no doubt. I'll bet all the money I have that he'll pull through.
Yeah, totally. Totally.
You want to take that bet, sweetie?
Well, I agreed with you.
Okay.
I mean, yeah, if we're betting against somebody else. Come on, Alice.
No, thank you.
Okay, all right.
That motherfucker's strong.
We
ain't the same
him.
Kid I met.
Yeah.
All right.
I don't really like fish. You think I just kill him anyways?
Goldie, you can
one,
do whatever
keep
your
one
little heart
in your
desires.
Revolver. Just keep one. If you're gonna shoot him once, please.
Just shoot him once.
Yeah, do what you... Goldie, you're fucking ball-headed. You do
what you want. No. We have
just...
to wait.
Do you want this telegram back?
Alex, you want the telegram back?
Which one?
We all die. You either kill yourself or get killed.
You can toss it.
Okay. Alright. Godspeed.
Thanks, Toe Jam.
Do you think Edwin heard him?
Hey, Slick, what's up?
Give me a second, motherfuckers. I need to get changed.
Motherfucker, get into your winter fit, man.
Give me a second. I gotta put something on.
I think he wants you in the wedding fit.
Alright.
Yeah, in the dress.
Alright.
Yeah.
I'm glad you guys have been enjoying everything. Been fun. I've been enjoying things too.
You ain't gonna do it in your wedding fit, man.
If I have to.
No.
You have to.
Oh, wait, you're doing it in the wedding clothes. That's amazing.
I'm bringing out the war poncho, Marquis. I haven't pulled this motherfucker out in a long time.
Do I have to go get the war fit on then?
You're fucking
kidding
me.
That's up to you.
Okay, you know what? You know what?
Y'all stick to it. If one person doesn't do it
in the wedding fit, it defeats the purpose. It just defeats the purpose.
I'll be honest with you, Marquis. My wedding fit was just my... My normal
no
clothes.
Shit, motherfucker. No shit. I can tell, motherfucker. I've been with you for a long time.
Nah, y'all stick to it. Just trust me. I'm gonna smoke some deputies in this. That's up to you, motherfucker.
Let me
I can handle
it. Let me handle it.
Yeah, you got it.
I'm always working safe. Let me do negotiations this time.
You got it.
Yeah.
I got you on the backup, all right?
Okay, that's what I'm talking about. I could tell how it's gonna go. They finna ask me, Marquis, why you dress so goddamn nicely? I'll be like, man, I just came back from my wedding. They're gonna be like, what your wife think about that? I'm gonna be like, hey, baby, what you think about that?
That we make a lot of money, y'all.
Oh, my God.
You know, she gonna be like, you fine as fuck while doing it. I'm like, damn straight, motherfucker.
Let's rob this fucking bank, Marquis. I'm ready.
Do you guys have lockpicks and dynamite?
Don't tell me.
No one has dynamite. I can make some real quick.
Listen, I got crates of Braithwaite.
I'll make some real quick.
All right, we're gonna go to Rhodes and get
this. This is fucking fair. I don't want to wear
enough medical bags and bandages.
I have. This is bullshit.
Two medical bags on me.
You want two more?
Mm-hmm. I've got two more as well, and five bandages I can hand over.
Fuck this. I don't care. I'm really thirsty. I really need to go get something to drink.
But we're gonna get cash out of the safes, aren't we?
I'll take your spare. Oh yeah, okay, yeah.
So you can grab them and give them to you. It's too late.
I say wedding fit. You're only gonna have one wedding, motherfucker.
Okay, motherfucker. Oh, god damn it.
Don't even start with me, Marquis.
Okay, well, stay safe. And if you run up in Sissica, I'll come visit.
That's a lie, she'll never visit. She's gonna be too busy. I don't wanna be bold on my fucking wedding night. Listen, it's okay, it's okay. Then you can't say, you know what I'm saying?
Be careful.
There's some shit for me.
Yeah. How many? I reckon I could hold on to like four things.
All right. Your gun's clean, Mom?
Well, I mean, this gun belonged to someone.
Maybe this way.
It's got that telegram number I told you about on it, but...
Wait, who's
back
good?
In a moment.
Okay.
Just in case.
Oh, you mean that kind of...
Yeah.
I'm gonna end stream. I'm not feeling super awesome right now, and I'm gonna go get food too, so I just am gonna walk around for just a minute. Yeah, I'll still be around, gonna not stream. Thanks for hanging out. Love you guys, I'll see you next time, okay?